Hello, and welcome to the 2023-2024 selection show for NASA Spacesuit User Interface Technologies for Students, or NASA Suits Challenge for short. My name is Dr. Gamaliel Cherry, and I'm the Office of STEM Engagement Director here at Johnson Space Center in Houston, Texas. Over the past several months, teams of college students from across the nation have worked tirelessly to develop and propose concepts for an augmented reality display and controls method for future generations of spacesuits. These spacesuits will be utilized as a part of NASA's Moon to Mars strategy. The students here are members of the Artemis generation, and they are already making an impact in the world of space exploration. We're entering into our seventh year of NASA Suits. Here's a little sneak peek at the Suits experience. Bye-bye now.
I'm Adam Peterson, a project coordinator for student design challenges here at Johnson Space Center. The Suits Challenge has evolved over the past 6 years, and I'm excited to share with you the goals of this year's challenge. The Extravehicular Activity and Human Service Mobility Program, or EHP, here at Johnson Space Center, in conjunction with the Exploration Systems Development Mission Directorate, is reimagining how NASA astronauts will interface with their spacesuit, and how extravehicular activity, or EVA, will be handled on the Moon and Mars. Suits is part of the creative process when it comes to this forward thinking. The software developed by students this year should allow crew members to efficiently perform complex tasks, as well as provide navigation information and assistance. Teams are also designing a localized mission control center, allowing full access to data as both the EVA and IVA crew members work together. In addition, teams will use this mission control center to interface with and control a rover. All of this will be tested in an analog environment here at NASA. And now, here are the teams selected to participate in Suits and develop their software for testing in May of 2024.
Hi, I'm Dr. Jakarta Varnado, a program specialist at Johnson Space Center. I'm proud to announce Team Daedalus from Georgia Tech University and my alma mater, Rice University.
Hello, my name is Austin Bollinger, and I work in the Neuroscience Laboratory here at NASA Johnson Space Center. I would like to congratulate the team Cosmoshocks from my alma mater, Wichita State University, for their selection in the NASA Suits competition. Congratulations, and go Shockers!
Hi, my name is Caleb Cram, and I'm an XR Human Health and Performance Engineer in the H3PO lab at NASA JSC. As an alumni of the Suits Challenge, I'm exceptionally elated to welcome back the ARSIS team from my alma mater, Boise State University. Congratulations, and go Broncos!
Hi, I'm Alexis Hunt-Siasing, a Senior Project Coordinator for NASA's Office of STEM Engagement. I'd like to welcome Team Suits from Columbia University. And I'm also excited to welcome from Purdue University, Team Jarvis.
Hi, my name is Jennifer Becerra. I'm a Program Manager here at Johnson Space Center. I'd like to welcome Team Cartographer from the University of California, Irvine, Merced, Davis, and the University of Colorado.
Hello, my name is Ashley Craig. I am a Gateway Human Factors Engineer here at Johnson Space Center, and I would like to congratulate Team Mike from my school, Embry-Riddle Aeronautical University, on your selection for the NASA Suits Challenge. Nice job, guys.
Hi, I'm Ed Van Sice, Flight Director here at the NASA Johnson Space Center. I wanted to congratulate Team Claws from my alma mater at the University of Michigan for their selection in the NASA Suits Challenge. Go Blue!
Greetings, my name is John Davis. I'm an education specialist here at NASA's Johnson Space Center. I'd like to welcome three teams to the Suits Challenge. Team Cosmic from the University of Texas at Austin, Team RISD Suits from Rhode Island School of Design and Brown University, and last but not least, Space Bears from UC Berkeley and Baylor University. Congratulations.
Congratulations to our 2024 Suits Challenge teams. We look forward to working with you. Now, join me in watching this quick video about humanity's quest for knowledge as we explore the Moon and Mars. Wow, you can see how the technology and discoveries we make on the moon will prepare us for our next giant leap, sending humans to the red planet. You should all be very proud of the work that you did. And finally, thank you all for tuning in to the Suits Selection Show. I'm Adam Peterson, a project coordinator for NASA Suits, and I look forward to working with you all.